far are you going to?
Of course.
Actually, these are not branded Thyssen.
These don't seem to be branded at all.
I think these are originally Montgomery's, though.
Yeah, they do. So,
let's go down to one.
These are definitely Thyssen's, though. Get perp on three.
Why did I see a light flash? Did you use a flash?
I saw that before. I think there's a light along the front that's flashing on three runs more. And that's all it's doing.
Those are not buttons. I think that braille wasn't missing on some also. Draw open and draw close are reversed.
Looks like you're using a phone box, but they just put the phone in there.
Yeah.
I don't know what type of phone that is, but a lot of elevators here have that type of phone on this series.
Tray lighting.
Very old style.
It's probably used to have the black Montgomery buttons. Which I think they might not be CJ Anderson.
It could have had GMP, but I don't know.
I don't think so. I think this is like from 1959 or something.
Okay.
Like that.
I wasn't sure.
I'm gonna show back here. It would have originally had the black Montgomery buttons, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Like at Westfield Downtown Plaza. Have you seen my video there?
Okay,
so I don't think it's called Westfield Downtown Plaza. A light flicker again. I think it's a dead light.
Those do not press.
Maybe they plan to make the building taller or something.
That's possible.
Sorry, what's it? Four.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Though, actually, this might be in Dover, because it has Dover Fire Service.
Hmm. It could have also been after Thyssen bought Dover. But not quite when they started using
it.
This
could be a ThyssenKrupp, like an early one.
It could be.
Or Thyssen Dover.
What for?
Yes.
Which one?
Four. Oh. Sorry.
It's okay. Does not have the thing over here anymore.
Yeah,
it's just open.
It's missing.
You can actually see a wire through there.
Hope those aren't high voltage.
I think it was awfully close to it if it was. But they are insulated. I think there is a class starting up on four. And that is where we get a flood of people coming up there.
I just want to show.
Okay.
What floor are you going to?
Four. Thank you.
These actually are variable to DC. Now that's newer controller, but these might have the original motors, because they're DC.
Yeah.
Do you know what this one is used for?
No.
Because I'm not sure if this building is going to stay. Shine your light up there. Gate switch. But it's TAL.
Interesting.
Well, that doesn't sound the same as the other ones.
Let me see. This one's still sitting here. Otis. That is a GAO interlock.
No curved door frames, though.
Yeah.
Sometimes the old elevators have the curved door frames, which are pretty classic. Anyway, that's it.